My name is Pamela Ruby Russell, and this is Mr. Dudley Russell Linter. And Dudley is 10 3/4, and he was diagnosed with T-cell high-grade lymphoma back in April of 2013. And he has been receiving UVBI since, I think, probably the day after his diagnosis, or a couple days after his diagnosis. And he's very happy and he's very alive. And it is now December 5th. So we were given 3 to 6 weeks for his survival.